friend. Welcome to the new Pet Battle game mode. With Pet Battles, you can collect and train pets to battle pesky baddies in adventure mode, or face off with friends in the player versus player mode. The greenhouse. I bet you are wondering where you can get pets. Well, let me tell you. You get pets by planting seeds and growing them in the greenhouse. Although seeds can be found in many places, loot boxes are the most common place to find them. Once a seed is planted and watered, it grows into a pet with unique and totally random features, such as faces and special abilities. The nursery. The nursery is where all your pets are kept. This is your pet team. You can switch out any of the pets, but always need one of each element. Clicking on a pet allows you to view all your pet's information and to add them onto your team. When your pet is at high enough level, you can sprout them to unlock new talents and unique abilities. Adventure mode. Press the play button to battle and defeat prank-pulling baddies for rewards in adventure mode. First, select the stage and press start. Your objective is to defeat the baddies on the opposite side by bringing their health to zero using your pet's attacks and abilities. To do that, you'll want to select your target first and then make a match by connecting puzzle pieces of the same color. The longer the match, the stronger your attack. Your pet is now charged up, but you'll need to answer a question correct to launch your attack. If you get the question wrong, the attack won't work. Every time you make a match, your pet collects puzzle pieces. When they collect 12 pieces, they get to activate their special ability. Super stuff! Player versus player. If you're looking for some friendly competition, player versus player is the perfect game mode. In order to start player versus player battle, click on the PvP button and then click on the battle icon next to the friend you'd like to face off. You can also invite friends to battle against you through the buddy list. Your friends will receive an invite on their screen, and if they accept, the PvP battle begins. As the battle starts, a spinning wheel selects who will take the first turn at random. Each turn in PvP mode has a time limit, so players must move and think fast. You will lose a turn if you do not make a move or answer a question in time. Don't worry, if a question is too hard, you can always spend a knowledge point to skip a question. I hope this mini lesson on the pet battles was helpful. Remember, practice is the best way to learn. Here's to becoming one of the greatest pet battlers ever!